Hi, now I will explain you the difference Russian and Bulgarian languages. Russian and Bulgaria are rather near, it's both Slavic countries and languages are rather similar. It's maybe 30% words are the same, and I will explain on the one example. For example, I see this product in Bulgaria. I am Russian. Look, I can, first of all, I can read this Cyrillic letters. Kravye, kiselo, mlyako. I read this, but actually no one of these words exists in Russian. But it's, how to say, sounds a little familiar. Krave, I don't know what is it at all. Kiselo. Kiselo, it's similar with Russian kisel. It's jelly. Do you know such drink? Jelly. So, I understand. Kiselo is something like kisel, jelly. And mlyako. I read. Mlyako in Russian it's malako or milk in English. Milk, mlyako and moloko. So I can understand this jelly, milk. It's something like frozen, a little frozen milk. Not at all liquid, but a little frozen. And so I got its cottage cheese. In Russian it's cottage cheese or village cheese, it's tvorog. But you see here no such word in Bulgarian, tvorog. So it's every time you, how to say, for example, thank you in Russian it's spasibo, in Bulgarian it's blagodaria, but there is a word in Russian blagodarit. So it's blagodarit is something like thank you also. So I can get in some way. I guess about what it's Bulgarian is speak about. So in some way, do and question to you, if you are English people, English men, English speaking, what languages are also such similar as English, maybe partly English? Do you know places where it is? Australia, Ireland, India, maybe. Thank you.